On Hawaii Island, right now, the Gilbert Kahele Recreation Area is closed until 12:30 this afternoon. This is to inspect and eradicate rodents or insects. During this time, no park amenities, including restrooms, will be available.